The MRes Science course runs across the whole of the Faculty of Science. It's very different to other masters in that it offers students the opportunity to carry out research in a research lab as part of a group and be part of a research team, supervised by a world-class expert in that area. The Faculty of Science is split across 7 different schools and departments. Those range from geosciences and earth sciences through to biological sciences, cognitive sciences, healthcare sciences, and our MRes course is very wide in offering opportunities for original and exciting research projects across all of those areas.
My role in the MRes Science and Health is to coordinate the research project module, where the students are taking part in different kind of activities like poster presentation, career development interview, oral presentation, and at the end, the big one, the written report.
I am the module coordinator for the research preparation module. We have 2 assignments that are associated with this module, the literature review and the project funding proposal. And these are quite good foundation assignments for the students' projects to be clear on what they're going to be doing as part of the MRes course.
Because I'm not sure whether I want to go into further research or pursue a different kind of career, MRes only opens doors.
Doing an MRes helps you find your way into research because science has lots of different branches, whereas doing an MRes, it identifies a certain area of research you can do.
My research group is amazing. My supervisor is amazing. Everyone's just really friendly. I made loads and loads of friends as well. Some of the friends that I made during my MRes I still see now, and yeah, that's definitely the best bit, is the community.
The thing I love about the MRes is the interaction with other people. The variety and diversity within the team here is amazing. And then when we look at the whole course as a whole, when we just all meet up, we will find out what we're doing. It's phenomenal.
The facilities that we have in the Faculty of Science are world-class in terms of being able to offer students a hands-on experience, particularly in laboratory work. We have computer suites, studios, and lots of students will go out on field work with their supervisor to gain a set of data that they bring back, they analyse, and then hopefully we're able to write up for publication in a peer-reviewed journal.
I had done my master's thesis in India on Chandrayaan 2 imagery, and I would like to explore planetary geology. The main part of the course which I enjoy is that it's a research-based program which gives you a lot of free time to explore the research papers, prepare your reports, and I feel very well supported by the team of University of Portsmouth.
I did my undergrad in marine biology and I wanted to do a bit more, so I decided to do this MRes, and I am looking at how an ecosystem-based approach to fishery management can benefit some of the fisheries in the local area. I'm particularly looking to go straight into a job and then work out if I want to do a PhD later on in life, which is great that this gives me the opportunity to do both of those things.
I think one of the most important things about the MRes is the soft skills. That's definitely moulded me into a better person rather than just a better researcher, and whatever career I end up going into, they'll be invaluable, and I think they will continue to help for the rest of my life.
I was able to use the poster that I created during the poster module to present the findings at a conference in London. It was brilliant to have my dissertation published. I was really proud when I, you know, got to hold it in my hands and see it, that I'd contributed to science and the scientific effort.
The practical skills that you learn at MRes are pretty much invaluable. In undergrad research, when you're going to do an experiment, it's usually quite set up for you, but in an MRes you're very, very independent. But it's also supported by the whole research group that's around you. In terms of actually going to a job in science, it's pretty much the best thing that you can learn.
One of the reasons that an MRes student would want to join the course is because they're curious about the world, finding out answers to some of the many questions we still don't know.
I think students do the MRes course for a whole host of different reasons. Some know that they want to embark on a career within research, and the MRes would be a first step in doing that. Other students are doing the course part-time and are in employment, for example, in the NHS or social care, and they might be embarking on research as part of their employment.
I think it's really trying to expose them to what it's going to be like if they become researcher, if they do that as a career. Scientific writing is obviously a very big part of the job. You know, if you do a brilliant research project but you can't talk or write about it, then there isn't much point.
What's nice about the University of Portsmouth is the feedback they give you, but also the encouragement to explore on your own. So you're not spoon-fed it, you have to go look for it, but it's all readily available and easy to access.
A big part of the course that I believe is important and I enjoy is being in collaboration with your research team and being part of the University of Portsmouth. There is a big team there and they are so friendly and helpful, so they can sort of guide you along your way through your MRes.
The one aspect of the course that I really enjoy as course leader is seeing the students progress to become qualified researchers by the end of the course. The whole process of the MRes is to encourage students to become early career scientists and eventually follow through into a science career that will be fulfilling and really important for this country as well.